This is a binomial squares solving for a special question. You really should know the binomial squares by heart. So the minute you see this, you should know that that expands to p squared minus 2pq plus q squared. That should be natural for you. That should be very quick. And then once you've done that, well, the rest is cake, right? The rest is just substitution. P squared plus q squared, this plus this is just 18, right? And pq is 9, so minus 2 times 9. Well, 18 minus 2 times 9 is 18 minus 18, which is 0. So p minus q squared is 0. Easy.